Merry Christmas. I thought I'd just stop in and say Merry Christmas. So you could tell I got a TV because I got a remote and there's the TV. So I'm trying to sign in for YouTube with my TV because my Netflix doesn't really work that well right now because of how bad my Wi-Fi is. And I got these shoes for another gift. That's just old stuff, and those Vans right there is old. But that shoe right there that my remote's like kind of aiming at is new. That's a new boot. They have a boot in my room for some reason. Right there. Got Crocs, Ohio State. I got a Coach purse. That's just for my shoe. I got this Browns jersey for my brothers. And then I got these, one other thing. It's a little bit of weird stuff on there too that I just don't really want to show. It's just, yeah, it's just weird. So then, this kind of hurts my head. I'm gonna take this off. Gotta be careful, There we go. Drop that in there. This is a perfume. From Hollister. And this is the moisture. I don't know, I understand where it would come out. So then you'd like put it in there. Oh, I see that little hole. That's where it would come out. So let's go see what's going on with my TV. Oh, let's get the remote. Forgot about the remote. Oopsie poopsie. So still searching for the device. I'm gonna leave this right there. So if you guys forget, just tell me. Oh my god, I'm cold in here. I have a little bit of a headache right now. What was I looking for? Coach purse. I didn't really say it, but I was telling myself it. So that's just some things that I got for Christmas. I still have a Christmas party waiting for me. I'm gonna now put this down there. Let's open this together. I'd like for you guys to see what I get as of the real color. I put my phone on my sleeper that we've had. That's because I'm 12 years old. I don't know. It's a Coach purse. And there's what's in here. Oh, don't you hate it when you feel like there's something in there, but there's not. It's really just like this thing. I hate that so much. But then I like draw on it and make it look like a phone or something. And then there's like a packet of beads that make it another purse, I think. I don't know. How much was this? Oh my god, I better use this. This is $195. Oh my god. Whoa. This is so nice. Care instructions. Let's see about the care instructions. Oh my god, it almost sounded like I said Karen instructions. What? This Baker Mayfield jersey is a little bit big. gonna keep the price tag in there in case I forget about how much it is. So I will post another video later on what else I got. Hey, I got another thing. So I have two brothers. I like to prank them, both of them. But one just gets reaction so quickly.
Good, I found him there.
Perfect. Still searching for a device. Maybe because I'm using it? So I just want to thank everyone out there to my family that got me stuff, because like if I pull weird with like really weird reactions, it's like I don't know how to react to them. Oh my god, I'm getting so dizzy. Everything is spinning. I hate my voice, like, when I hear it through the phone. Oh my god, it's so annoying. I literally did myself. My dad's sick. Sick! Hang on, I'm just trying to see what's going on. I just wanted to show you guys what I got. Guys, I think it told me. Finally. I'm gonna think it was already there. But I'm gonna go finish this vlog, post it for y'all, because you never get to see like any of my videos. Just thought I'd post like 10-minute video or something, 8-minute. Nine and a half minutes, I don't know, something like that. So I'm around those times, 8, 9 and a half, 10 minutes. So I just got these gel nails. If you like them, drop a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Give it a like. A big like. And if you think I'm not smart, give it a thumbs down. See ya. Could be also 9 minutes too. Peace out.